kind of makes you forget you're in Hong Kong.